First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
It's an international fixture here, Alan. That'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
This is the lineup for the home side. Jasper Cillessen plays in goal. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Wesley Sneijder in central midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Sneijder. Neal. That will help ease the pressure. And it's with Robin. Schneider. That's another turnover here. Mbeya. Wesley Schneider. Schneider. Robin does play. It's when he doesn't play you realise what a hole he leaves in the team. Referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Van Dijk. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Choupo-Moting. Referee has pointed for a corner. Saved. They've gone for a corner. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Bedima. Tackle is strong. Luciano Narsing. Kulu. Wesley Schneider. Robin, it's a goal!
The goal from Robin. And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Confident and quality on the ball. Very good intercepting play there.
He's got room to hit this, and it's in! The equalising goal. And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
So, away we go at 1-1. Arjen Robben. Mbeya. Choupo-Moting. And they're passing so well out there. That's how to tackle. Wijnaldum.
Tell me that you're by my side at the end of the day, 'cause I feel like we can leave these walls behind. Breaking the way, 'cause if it was worth go. And I just want one last kiss to remember this as I hit. Some dreams.
you by my side at the end of the day, 'cause I feel like we can leave these walls behind.
Such a good contest between these two, often very close, but the chance to really open up a big lead with the 3 points in their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but they might prove me wrong with another win here.
Now the game has started. Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Line-up for the home side. Jasper Cillessen plays in goal. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Wesley Sneijder in central midfield. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Neal. Mbia. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there.
The shot's on!
He's missed it. Abubakar.
Nice bit of footwork.
Shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Ian Robert. It's a dink ball that doesn't come off for this team. Well, they've lost the ball. Wijnaldum. Luciano Narsing. Mbia. Abubakar. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Aurelien Tchedjou. Another turnover in play here with that interception. It's looking good, this move. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Neal. Choupo-Moting. Put it in well. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Now Robert. Ian Robin, that passing is top class. He's going to cross it. Robin, and they put away the first goal of the game. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there. Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. The Dutch knocking the ball around quite well here without actually getting a really firm grip on the game. Of course, they've got the talent to do that, but they haven't quite found the penetration in their play. It'll be interesting to see how...
He can hit it here!
And it's hit the post and gone behind. Choupo-Moting. Well, the referee has signaled for half time. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, the threat was there, but it wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Aurelien Tchedjou. He's given possession away here. Schneider. And it's out of play. That will help ease the pressure. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Choupo-Moting. He might be through.
He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Wijnaldum.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Robin gets it back. Chance! It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Oh, in goes the cross.
Cross is blocked here.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. The shot's on! Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Luciano Narsic.
Wijnaldum.
This could be danger with this passing. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And a corner given by the referee.
Aboubakar. Choupo-Moting.
Schneider. Keeper's ball. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Luciano Narsic.
Aboubakar.
And the ball's gone again.
Wijnaldum.
Two players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Neither won it cleanly. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Wijnaldum.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
The cross.
And here's the shot.
Got in and blocked it. That's a corner.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
And it's the free kick now.
Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, this is what Dutch football really is all about, and we haven't seen perhaps enough of it. Certainly, the Holland players have felt that they've given of their best in recent times, but they played really well here, and the victory that they thoroughly deserve will be confirmed very shortly. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just the one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start.
Shot up!
As blocked.
It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Wijnaldum.
That to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Wijnaldum. Neon. Oh, back heel there. Don't see so many of those, but it didn't work for him. Wijnaldum.
Oh, it could be on. Now the shot! He scored!
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal. And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.